Hello everybody, I hope you're doing well, and I would like to welcome you to another video where in this video I'm going to show you one really cool way how you can open your tin after you shake in. All right, so let's say we're gonna be using these two beautiful pieces of equipment, which is a big tin and then jitter tin. I love to shake the cocktails with this tin because it gives you, I feel better. All right. Anyway, so many of you see when you shake in your drink, okay, we do it without ice because that makes lots of noise. So you're doing it just like this. You clap the tin, you shake your drink, okay, and then you open it, you put it out the way, and you put your strainer, there you go, and you strain your drink, okay. Then when you finish it, you go inside of this tin and then put it away, or you're going to clean it, give it to barbecue, or you put it away. All right, so today I'm going to show you a nice way to learn really cool thing. I'm using this most of the time and it looks really cool, and from that you can develop your style and develop your way how we're gonna be closing the tin. Okay, I'm going to show you the first move, which I always used to do it when I was shaking a drink. Okay, so you shake your drink and you open it. When you open it, you still have a cocktail inside, just part of your cocktail is still inside, so you have to give a time a little bit to put all the cocktail out, so you don't want to miss anything for your customer. But you can find it in a nice cool way, so as soon as you finish, it's just putting your tin up and it makes a nice little pour and it looks really, really cool. Okay, so the old school way how it used to be is just basically you finish this and then you do over the shoulder with a double spin inside of the big tin and it looks like this. There you go, and now you can strain your cocktail. All right, and in this way you're gonna strain your cocktail even from here, what is left. All right, so that is really cool kind of way when you have a busy bar and you're doing kind of Long Island iced tea or Sex on the Beach or that kind of classic cocktails which they're going in the clubs. All right, but if you're gonna need something more specific and you're working with a really cool bar where the straining and then all the hygiene works in a proper way, I'll show you one really cool thing. All right, so we finish our shake, open it, and as soon as this pouring, little pour is coming out, then you cut it, all right? So you can cut it or you can do cool stuff with this. But I will show you that as soon as you cut it, okay? This, the cocktail is somewhere here, so you still can manipulate this shaker with it. So what I want from you, just to cut it this way, and then let shaker go inside in here, inside of the small one. Okay, then you grab your strainer and you put it and it's ready to go away and you're saving your time. All right, and it looks really cool. If you master this opening, okay, then you can find a way that you can eat. Still, if you have a liquid inside, you can do just this movement, all right, with the shaker. Then you put it here and then you finish it. If you make it smoothly, it looks really cool. Look at this. Finish my shake. There you go. To make it more smoother, we're gonna do, after shake, you're gonna do this move. Okay? So you cut your liquid. Okay, it's coming out. Cut your liquid and you a little bit throw flat the tin. And if you make it faster, it will look just like this. Okay, then you can do around the roll, or you can do simple this thing, or you can do whatever you want. But it looks really cool. So you open the tin. There you go. And ready to pour. Okay, so let's recap it. Let's try it with the liquid as well. All right. So, put our ice in there, Now you put some liquid in there. There you go. And now let's shake it. Okay, let's do this. There you go. And we have nice shaken with the plastic ice, 100 ml of water. So remember, so when you're finishing, then you do just, let's do a little slow-mo, just simple this. And it looks really cool. I hope you like this, guys. If you have any suggestions, just put it in the comments box. And please thumbs up if you like it. And subscribe, because we are here next week with another video, with another tip how you can improve your working performance. Till then, be safe and keep practice. Woo!